If you want to see the full version of this interview without waiting until part 75, hit the join button right next to the subscribe button and become a VIP member for just $2.99 a month. While you're at it, turn the red subscribe button gray and hit the notification bell. All right, non-VIPs, enjoy the clip. The other day, I seen Tutu going just...
Tutu, yo, bro, he called me on some trying to squash beef shit, bro. I don't even know why he over here sucking dick. How are you? Nigga, and then you gonna do hate love. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna keep it a buck. You heard? Your shit was dirt, gang.
Wait.
Nigga said he wanted to collab with it, bro. He said he, I swear to my mother, on the dead gods. He said, yo, bro, you know what we should do, bro? We should dad come out and just say the beef shit. And me and you drop Hey Love on the same song. Word of my mother, I'm glad you reminded me, because Dougie B was there that night. Shetty was there that night. Monty Too Hardy was there that night. Mad niggas was there that night. Everybody was talking to Tutu that night on the phone. And word of my mother, he could merch. And if I would have had my old phone, I would have called him right now.
Yeah.
Ain't he lying saying he seen K, K in the feds?
He's lying. You did not see K, bro. How you saw K? And you was only in the sixth building for fucking couple hours, nigga. You didn't even hit no build. You didn't even hit no crib. You didn't even go to no crib. I heard when you touched the sixth building. I was in a full building. Niggas was like, yo, Tutu book. I'm like, where the f*** he at? He at? Gangster. Where the f*** he at?
I guess like.
Niggas like, he in the sixth building. Next thing you know, I wake up. Oh, he built out. We already knew that was going to happen. Nigga not ready for this shit. Yeah. I ain't, nigga. I'm not saying anybody ready for this shit. If you got bail, go ahead, bail.
Yeah.
If you could pay that shit, go pay that shit, nigga, because that's what I did. Yeah. Don't think I just sat up for 3 months. I ain't have no bail, nigga. Soon as I got bail though, first day, huh? Out of there. What am I, dad, nigga? Anybody can merch for that, nigga? Yeah. What? Word, nigga. I paid that. Nobody else. Facts.
When Dougie was like, you know, he's not GDK and he followed Tutu. Tutu followed him and everything. We started to watch like, oh, all right, maybe there might be some form of truce or whatever.
Yeah.
So when you say like, you spoke to Tutu, Doug spoke to him, everybody spoke to him that night. Was it like a positive conversation or was...
It was type, because it was kind of group call.
Okay.
He talking, then you got your fucking squimp, your pimp squeaks talking.
It's like,
you want to squash beef, niggas. You want to squash beef, you're all the way where you're at, you're not in New York, you're all the way out of town, and you putting us on FaceTime with niggas that's really in the town. So the niggas that's in the town, we all on a FaceTime call, gang. It's at least 10 niggas on one call, bro. That ass, like, really though, all of us talking. All of us talking. It got so real one time, bro. Even Nesty got on the phone call before. Mel Flocks, like, mad drill rappers, nigga. Like, couple niggas, bro. Like, I can name mad niggas, but I'm not even about to say it, do that.
Yeah.
Mad drill rappers, for me? End up on the call, before me? But when he called saying that hate love shit, he called niggas dolo. Like, on a dolo tip. He called my number on a dolo tip. While niggas was in the studio and shit. That's when niggas was talking about it and shit. That's when niggas was saying, I'm not gonna lie. Niggas was saying, like, yo, y'all niggas stop saying y'all smoking niggas' dads. Niggas just gonna stop dropping the rakes. That's what we said.
That's what y'all said.
That's what we said.
Were y'all gonna follow through with that? Or
niggas ain't even finished the conversation with that nigga, bro. That nigga, Pimp Squeak started talking crazy. And then niggas, that's it, bro.
It's always going to be them niggas,
it's
bro.
It's always the one nigga that don't want to.
They probably don't even know Tutu, you heard? Tutu going to say, stop saying that shit for me.
And then Tutu get off the line, they call us on the dolo tip. Tutu, bitch-ass nigga. He a bitch. Why y'all listen to that nigga? What he do for the G's? What he do for the G's? That nigga live in ATL. That nigga be in ATL. He be in Miami. That nigga do not live out here. That nigga do not come to the town. They be straight bombing that nigga.
Damn.
So and like, I believe it, believe? Though, bro. And yeah. I believe it, though, bro.
If
I believe it, though, bro. Why Nas not with you, bro? Why nobody with you, bro? Why nobody with you? I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Like, real nigga shit, bro. Like, if you look at every other nigga career, bro, I copy. I'm talking about Brooklyn. Favi. He got niggas behind. He got, like... It don't matter where that nigga at, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Yeah. I fake see every vid. It don't matter where that nigga at. Niggas is fake with that nigga, bro. You feel me? He got his own group anyway, nigga. He got the 800 four-star group shit anyway, nigga. It's like you leaving your niggas out. You basically saying, fuck them. I'm gonna do me while I'm still jacking folk and I'm not even putting in no pain and I'm just doing the music shit. And he just want niggas to be like, oh, since Tutu doing the music shit, let us have an understanding and let him do the music shit and try to get us out the hood. No, that's never gonna happen. You feel what I'm trying to say though?
Yeah,
but
yeah.
I'm basically trying to say niggas be leaving their niggas out, bro. Simple, bro. So niggas is not gonna hide none of that.
Yeah.
I was in jail. Am I gonna lie, nigga? Yeah, nigga. Everybody heard it. I was in jail with the folk niggas. Facts. I was in jail with the folk niggas. Nobody touched me. We already spoke about this. Niggas asked me who I was smoking in my rap songs, and I told them I'm smoking every dad. I told niggas. I said I smoked every nigga that was folk in my songs. I told a nigga that was GD that. I told him that. In his face.
Yeah.
I swear to God.
And nothing happened?
He said he went to fight.
Okay.
Went to go put my kicks on. Another folk nigga come. Y'all not doing that. It's clip. But feel me? This is a folk nigga that, feel me, was the first folk in the crib. So if I wanted to violate on some, yo, we have you on that GDK shit. Fuck it. Let's spank this nigga out the crib. He was the first nigga there living with us for 2 months straight. It was no other folks. It was only him. Now we really gonna get into it, bro. Where my mama, it was only him. It was only one folk nigga.
Yeah.
And when the other folk niggas came, they came in threes. It came three deep. So once the other three folk niggas came, he felt comfortable. He started getting mad comfortable now. Now he's not talking to niggas. Now, because when he first came in the crib, he was like, yo, I already know who you are. You the TG rapper nigga. You the 5th to the 7th nigga. I already know you smoking, Nick. I already know all this. Feel me? I don't know none of your dad mans. I don't know none of that. I don't know about none of that. Gangster. And I was a nigga that was telling me Tutu a bitch. Or to my mother. Tutu don't be outside. And I was a nigga that was on the indictment. The Blicky indictment, nigga.
Yeah.
Feel what I'm trying to say, bro?
Yeah, yeah.
Niggas don't be really on that, bro. I'm a small nigga. I'm a small dude, bro. I weigh like 130, nigga. What the fuck, nigga? The nigga that came up to me asking me that was like, what? 170, 150, nigga? My got to change my energy for nobody, nigga.
Yeah.
Then... Wow. Niggas want to talk about, that I wasn't jacking GDK in the crib, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Niggas was smoking in my cell. Niggas was smoking weed in my cell. Everything on my walls, I was writing, nigga. GDK on the walls. 5th to the 7th on the walls. Everything on the wall. How you going to miss it? I've been jacking GDK. Niggas know I'm GDK.
What made
my cousin, Zabi, was coming downstairs to my crib. Knocking on the door every time, nigga, and they know that's my cousin. And they got beef with my cousin. And they not doing nothing to me. And it's not even like, Nigga, I'm with my mans from the town. My mans got the spot, nigga. Who gonna touch me, nigga? Even if my mans didn't have the spot. Like, who gonna touch me, bro? Who gonna touch me, bro?
Yeah.
22 G's did bad on 7-4 day. 4th of July, 7-4 day. They was smoking our weed. They didn't have no money. 22G's did not send out for the folks. None of that. He ain't do nothing. I don't want to hear nothing, nigga. Or nigga, 22, stop chatting. Get off my dick. You keep saying you don't know us, but you keep talking about us. Shut the fuck up. Nobody talking about you, nigga. What made him just wake up and just say, yo, I want to say everybody's name today, though?
That day was a crazy
somebody
day.
Somebody said something to him?
I don't know.
Nobody said nothing to that nigga. Niggas just be waking up angry. Niggas BMM is probably getting dick. Put in their mouth. He probably was tight. Like, let me go on the internet. Man. Let me just go on the internet and bomb niggas to take my anger out on these drill rappers.
I think.
Because you got no more views, you dickhead. Your last video ain't even jink, you bum. Go get your views up, nigga. Go do something new, nigga. Go make a new voice or something, nigga. Go do something, nigga. Go sign an artist or something, nigga.
Would y'all, the day when he had asked for the truce, if the other people in the background who was kind of like messing up the conversation, if it was a serious truce.
On some real shit, bro.
Multiple conversations.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Oh.
Like, multiple. Like,
I spoke to Tutu more than 10 times.
And I'm talking about just me.
To Tutu literally more than 10 times, bro. On the phone, bro. Face to face, bro. I mean, face to face. FaceTime, bro.
Yeah. So what's stop? If y'all talking, what's stopping? I mean, would people even accept that, though? Like, let's say TG's like, I ain't GDK no more. Dougie's like, I ain't GDK no more. But there's still so many other people who
probably feel like, yo, you know what?
That's what I'm trying to say. I'm GDK, bro. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, like, you feel me? Gangsta.
Gotcha.
You just gotta let shit. You just gotta let shit play out, bro.
Yeah.
Let a folk nigga touch me. What you gonna do now? You gonna not be GDK no more? That's what I'm trying to say. You feel what I'm trying to say? Let a folk nigga touch one of the guys. And you said you wasn't folk before that, but the folks. I mean, you said you wasn't GDK before that, right? God forbid.
Yeah.
One of the GDs touch one of the bros, beat him up, whatever. You still trying to say you not GDK? What I'm trying to say?
I understand you. Yeah.
If niggas is already jacking it, follow through with it, bro.
Yeah.
That shit, bro. Stand on it, bro. That shit. Niggas talking about taking buses to the Bronx, taking trips to the Bronx. We take that as a threat, nigga. We run the city. So when you say come to the Bronx, you talking about coming to us, not nobody else.
Yeah.
Let's be direct now. When the folks come to the Bronx, who are they going to look for? DOA, 5th to the 7th. Yeah. Not looking for nobody else. They're not looking for the G's. Nah, they're not doing that. What the fuck the little nigga name is? The nigga that was on the phone. Nah. The little folk nigga that was on the phone with us too. Milo. Oh. Milo folk flocks.
Yeah, Milo flock. Yeah.
That little dumb nigga. He knows what's up, bro. That little dumb ass nigga.
Yeah.
I forgot what I was about to say though. What I was saying.
He was basically saying that they're just. Then when they saying they're taking trips to the Bronx,
yeah,
y'all taking it like they're speaking about y'all because
yeah, bro, yeah. And then every nigga's like Milo Flocks, he be the main nigga Instagram, bro. So that's how I know you. You talking about niggas squashed it with the G's, but this the YG niggas, but it's still fake lit with the YG niggas because some nigga fake sort of post late or some shit like that, and then it got back up. Lit, nigga. Y'all niggas not about to go to their side, bro. Y'all niggas know damn well y'all fuck with them niggas. Y'all talk to them niggas. Y'all know damn well y'all jacking them niggas, bro. Stop it. Y'all not jacking the drillies. Y'all probably not jacking the drillies, but the YG niggas, the G's, I know y'all niggas talk to them niggas, bro. I know y'all niggas fuck with niggas. Stop the cap, bro.
Yeah.
Gangster. Stop it.
I remember...
Because the Milo Flocks nigga be the main nigga adding them YG niggas to the cause. Gangster.
I guess... Damn,
I guess nigga talking, bro.
Damn.